Plunging attack! Oh my god. How am I still alive? How am I still alive? Rest of the bonfire. Right. Let's try that again. Travel, servants' quarters. Same route! Because we didn't explore all of it. At least I don't think we did. Could be wrong, but I don't think we did. Hmm. Okay. Hey, I'm happy with it. I'm still alive, and that's all that matters. Plus, while it's a big area, it's not insanely large, so, you know. One down, in the ground. There's another one up here, if I remember correctly. And that's that. Ooh, what did you drop? An alluring skull. How alluring. I'm actually curious whether that opens something. But not that curious. Because you know what curiosity did to the cat. Goodbye. At this point, I'm actually becoming an expert at avoiding the pursuer. Right, we're done there. Get back to the servants' quarters, and from there we will make our way back to Strayed, I think. No, is it Strayed? No, the Lost Sinner's Tower. Because then we can open that up and good things, good times will be had by all. Or do I want to go down there and fight the pursuer? That's a tough one. That is a tough one. Oh, screw it. Why not? Oh, this is such a bad idea. Come on. Oh my god, I did it. This was so much easier with with a thrusting weapon. Large club. And there's a chest here. Please don't be trapped. Because it would be just the place they would put a trap. Priest chime, I should even say. We will use one. Why not? Because we got an extra one. I don't think I actually ever got through the door before. Belfry Luna. Okay, never mind. I did. Bollocks. Illusory wall? Please? Anything but Belfry Luna? I really don't want to fight in Belfry Luna. It sucks. Belfry Luna sucks. Oh, okay. Screw it. I will get around to doing Belfry Luna, but not today. 10,000 souls, though. And, No, we're going to go to Macduff. Because I got a Chunking Titanite, and it's time to upgrade, I think, my trousers. Because that would be cool. It would be nice to have just that little bit more survivability. And by a little bit more, I mean any survivability. Now, I am aware that there is a hat that that goes with this outfit. That goes with my butterfly outfit. I'm not really interested in it because it looks so stupid. I'm still short a chunk for that. Now that is, what, plus one? Okay, so if I go with that, I get plus five. Okay, and if I do this one, it's plus four. We're going to do this one. Yeah, sweet.
Flame.
Medulla. And then we're going to go after the last lost. The sinner. We're going to go after the sinner. I should be able to get one more level, maybe two. Possibly if I have another one of those, and then one of those souls, and that way I'll be able to use my Dragon Slayer bow, which will be awesome.
Bearer. Lest this.
Let's level this up a little bit. Let's see. Huh? I thought I leveled my strength up. I didn't. I leveled up adaptability, didn't I? Crap. I think I screwed up somewhere along the line. It's not really enough to be worthwhile, but still.
You?
We're gonna go with, yeah. For all the good they'll do me. Travel, and we are going to, no, that's not it, we're going to the Salt Fort. Now, this is going to be really, really interesting. So yeah, how are we going to go about this, I wonder? Goodbye. Oh, wow, the stagger from that. Frickin' hell. Of course, it would help if I was wearing clothes. One of these days, I will remember to wear my clothes. And it's not as if I'm a nudist or anything. I like my clothes. I, in fact, love my clothes. Goodbye. Yeah. Now, I'm trying to remember what the sequence was for this. Because... Aha! It's coming back to me. It's all coming back to me. Okay. Recall the elevator. I really should send that back up this time. I am curious, actually, will Cloanne's stock change after I beat the Lost Sinner? Because the Lost Sinner, as far as I remember, is one of the Great Souls. Because if she does, that would be freaking awesome. I also want to keep an eye out for the... There's a ledge down here somewhere, and I want to keep an eye out for it. There it is. Okay, so we're going to need to move pretty sharpish. Lacerating knives. Nice. Oh. Okay. Who are you? Lucatiel! Excellent. So first of all, we're going to deal with this asshole, otherwise known as the Flexile Sentry, because he really is an asshole. Actually, do I have any poison throwing knives? Because that would be so much easier. I do. I have some poison throwing knives even. Hello? One, two, three, four. There we go. Don't you feel so much better now? Oi! Get back here. Holy crap. Actually, those poison throwing knives are really effective against this guy. I mean, that's a huge portion of his health gone pretty much instantly. Well, not instantly, but definitely faster than normal with regards to this game. Hello. Not gonna stab me? You don't wanna stab me? Okay, that's fine. I wanna stab you. I'm gonna stab you right in the face. I'm gonna clear the route, we're gonna get Lucatiel, and we're gonna have some fun. We are gonna smack the sinner up and down and all around. Oof. That kinda hurt. No! Oh, I don't believe it. I died to that? I hate those things. There are very few words in the English language for how much I hate those things. But I'm not going to let myself get frustrated. I can do this. I have the means, I have the skill, I have the requirement. Actually, let's back off. Fuck you! Okay, let's pop a life gem. I didn't even get the chance to send this back up. Well, I did, I just didn't. Which was actually genuinely kind of stupid. But on the plus side, now we know how to do it, and I'm going to clear the route, and then I'm going to go back and get Lucy, and we're going to kick the ever-living snot out of the last sinner, or the lost sinner, or whatever her name is. And I do still maintain that it is a she. Actually, as a matter of fact, I think she may be one of the last of the Chaos Witches. You know, the Pyromancer dudettes. The ones that the Chaos Witch was the mother of. Quelag. Her fine-ass sister. Okay, maybe not fine-ass, because let's be honest here, her ass was kind of a bit... But, you know... Hey, I'm here. Come in. Come on and get me. One, two, three, four. Hey, hey. I really... There are so few words to express how much I love all the invincibility frames I have now. Of course, you have to dodge in order to use them, so there is that. Okay, we are not going to be using any more of the poison knives, I don't think. I hope not. I'm not going to use those. Right. I am going to move you. I want a bow. Do I want a bow? No, I do not want a bow. I want to use this. I have no intentions of dying to that prick again. Dead. retrieve souls. Gonna go up here. Gonna stab you in the face. See you? Stabbed in the face. Okay. Time to go back and get Lucy. I can never figure out if it's faster to roll like that. Actually, what I can do is I can run through. Because I don't want to have to deal with that again. Wow, I've gone through some number of bonfire. Or not bonfire. Human aesthetics. No. Bonfire aesthetics? I can't think of the word for it. The doodads with the... Human effigies. That's the word. I've gone through some number of human effigies. I actually wonder, do I have another bonfire aesthetic? Kind of weird feeling that I do actually have two more. That could be cool. Please don't fall down the pit, Lucy. I mean, I know you're a bit of a ditz, but please don't fall down the pit. I need you to do some tanking. You're gonna do some tanking, girl. You and me, we've gotta kick some ass. Hello? Lucy? Yeah. You follow me, kid. We'll go far. Not that far, because it's honestly, I mean, it's a big map, but it's not that big. But, you know, we'll go a decent distance. Oh my god, she's so slow. But I do love her set. The mirror set is my favourite set in the entire game, without any shadow of a doubt. It is just gorgeous. Now we're gonna... Okay, we're going to pop a... Ooh, we've a lot of them now. Great. And we'll set this alight. Whoosh. Get out of my way. No, that was very close. Yeah. Lucatiel does suffer from a really severe case of dumb AI syndrome. I mean, she is pretty dumb. Smooth and silky. I might get some more twinkling out of that, which would be great. Good girl. That's the girl. Now, you're going to tank, and I'm going to splatter her face all over town. Holy shit, she is weak. Lucatiel, hello. Oh man, this isn't even a challenge anymore. It's just like, just spam those great soul arrows. Actually, I'm gonna run out of them. That's okay, we got the heavies. I did say I was going partially magical for this, and I mean, in fairness, you know Tinkerbell is a bitch and she'd totally cut your legs out from underneath you if she could. Woo! Alright, now that was serious freaking fun. If this has got to say something about bondage, poor soul. Actually, yeah. I wonder, has anyone tried to translate this text? I mean, it's from software. There must be a way to. Wrong way. This way? Yeah, this way. And that is the first primordial bonfire opened. Huzzah! Give me good stuff. Come on, give me some twinkling. Give me a crap ton of twinkling. Branch of yore, I'll take that. I mean, it's not as good as what I was hoping for. Well, I'll be honest here, I would have rathered the twinkling. Primal bonfire. Dark. Okay, that was sneaky. I like that. I approve of sneakiness, I do. Okay, we're gonna strip off to our skivvies. Talk to her.
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say. Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it, those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope and turn hollow. It happens to them all, sooner or later. That blue knight at the base of the tower, although he died, perhaps he...
Now, do you have new stuff for me?
You've been long away. Well, I've only one...
Please? God damn it.
No interest. Suit yourself.
None. So first of all, we're going to go to Things Betwixt. I have a smooth silky stone. I'm hoping for some more twinkling. If I get some more twinkling, we will go to Macduff and level up some of my armor. And then we are going to level the ever-living crap out of my Dragon Rider bow. Because that would be really useful. There's a pursuer down there. I'm almost tempted to try and fight him. Because actually, I enjoyed that last fight. And I won't say that it's an inconsequential fight with thrust weapons and a character with this build. But it's close.
Give us mood.
It is damn close.
Yeah. So nice. So smooth.
Yeah. Silky smooth.
Okay. Twinkling.
You.
Please
give
don't.
Us smooth.
Great.
Yeah.
Not what I wanted at all. Do I have a petrified something? I don't believe I do. I could lose the prisms, leave prism stones actually, because they count as smooth and silky, believe it or not.
Yeah. So nice, so smooth.
Yeah. Silky smooth.
You. Give us smooth.
Yes, you. Give us silky.
Okay, I'm really curious. Rubbish. Now that is a question and a half.
You! Not like that.
Tough shit, I'm leaving it there. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Right. Onward. We didn't get twinkling, so we are going to level up our Dragon Rider bow as far as we can, and then we will level our character, and hopefully, we will have enough strength to actually wield it. And I'm going to rely on int for damage. My strength is not going above 20 because that would be so far out of fitting with this character. As it is, 20 doesn't feel right to me. But that's the bow I want to use. And also, it's probably the best bow for this build.
I ought to foot.
That's not what I want. I want to... No. Reinforce the weapon. So... I still can't do you. I could buy one. And that would do my... think that would do for that. That would bring my S-stock up to plus 6. Which means I need titanite chunks, which I'm not touching right now. Yes. That's now a plus 2. Now the real question is these. I think that once it's leveled up one more point, and I start pouring more into my character, it is going to outstrip that massively. Quite quickly. It's really hard to decide.
Flame. Dear flame.
It actually is genuinely very difficult to decide where to push the upgrades, because while it's easy to get large, up to large Titanite, chunks are limited, and so are slabs. So, you know.
Bearer of the curse, seek Lester.
Yes, seek Lester. Indeed, words to live by. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's that. One. Adaptability. Sweet. And that means that we can now equip our Dragon Rider bow. So that's that. I just want to see what this looks like with the full set. Okay, I have to say, for Fashion Souls, that looks really good. I mean, that looks just spot on. And even the colouring even matches somewhat. Yeah, I'm happy with that. And I think that's a really good place to finish this recording session. So, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please like and share. It gives me so much encouragement to keep going with this channel. And I have to say, I'm starting to love this more and more and more every day. It's actually hard to pull myself away from recording some days. But anyway, yes, I will say goodbye for now. Have a great day. Be good. Bye for now.